we got here, maybe some blueprints. Let's search. No, just some ammo. And yes, a blueprint. Let's go inside the dead zone. There's gonna be balls.
Should be here somewhere.
Snow Life finds that Maggie friends, which you got quest in the first chapters of the game. Another blueprint. Oh, fuck, a lot of screams. Let's have fun there, zombies. I've accidentally died. Let's find that witch screamer. Expensive stuff. Seems no one survived in this camp. Yeah. And so that's how quest ends. They all died. Oh shit. Now I'll go to the where that to the parents. Okay, so I was going to see the parents' apartment. Okay, well, first this apartment.
It wasn't fire that got them, it was the smoke. But I don't see Sylvia.
Thank you.
Sylvia's photo. I'll just snag this for Marvin. Oh, Jesus. No one could have survived this.
Okay, it's not working. Now let's open this last door.
Nothing. Not here. At least, not alive. Could you have hidden somewhere?
Okay, it's stupid. I already know where she is, but I can't find it. I need to go to the Marvin first. So in this side I've done everything, I need to go upstairs here on the map. So fastest way to go there, I think it's just reload the game. I'm gonna appear there, I think. Yes, it was the fastest way.
We need to see if Serpo's still alive, or if he died in that helicopter crash.
Huh, for a second there, I thought we were gonna actually get the hell out of here. Marvin, I'm sorry, but I couldn't find Sylvia. She left a note, though, saying she went to her parents. She wasn't there, but at least I have her picture, so I know what she looks like. I'll keep looking.
Thank you, my friend. I was afraid of that. I pray she and my children are still out there. Somewhere.
Crosses to my heart.
They need to be remembered for who they were. Please, come visit me before you leave.